Before we move on, I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge the